Okay, so we're going to get going with this tri-academy workout in a moment. Right, so I'm a bit behind, but we'll start in a minute. Difficulties getting started. Bum ba dum bum bum. Right, let's get going.
Oh, there's your biscuits. You want some biscuits first? Oh, it's not my run.
Okay, so we're ready to start. Let's get the treadmill going. I hope we're all connected here. What speed are we doing? 9.6, it says. So, very gentle start. We've already run 0.34 of a K. I'm quite sure how that comes about. I've just been sat. Oh, I might be pushed forward from the start line. Right, what's the next person ahead of me? Oh, it's got 2 minutes, so I might have to catch him up at some point. There's one up. A couple of 4 minutes. Right, it's quite a tough session today. We're doing, after this warm-up, just basically a long series of continuous running. So I won't be much resting in this run because we're doing K's at 16K, then 2 at 15, 3 at 14.4, and 3 at 14. So bizarrely we're actually deliberately getting slower. It looks like we start off too quickly. But I think this is meant to mimic Ironman training where you sort of hit the wall, but you need to keep going at a reasonable speed. So it's an odd session, I must say. I'm doing it part of the tri-academy once. Well, today's 6800, so right, 7.4.
Catching anybody?
Really like somebody to lap me at this rate. Really looking forward to the first 3K because that's pretty much race pace. We've got the next percent on today. All the help we can get. Right, I think we've just got one stride quite quickly. A little recovery, then we're off. There's something hanging about this one. a bit of drip going. I should have worn my blue top, shouldn't I? That's right done, John. Have we done this one? I've done the first one, not the second one. I think it was like hundreds. So I'll do that another time. I've already done the first interval session. Right, we're going to do 3-8. Oh, somebody walking there. I think they're in the session. Oh, I'm catching the guy. No, I'm not. 2 minutes behind. 1.1. So this is quite daunting. About 9k of a pretty quick running, actually. Sort of get a rest after the first 1,000, but oh, you have, John. Yeah, how did you find it? It was quite a daunting session to me, because when you're like ready to have a rest, you've got to keep going for another 3k. 14.0 is pretty much sub-3 marathon pace. I think it's 14.1. So that's going to be interesting in itself. Right, I've come up to the first stride. Anyone else done this session yet? If so, how did you find it? How did it rank with the first one, or the second one? Or even the bike workouts? What's harder, the run workouts or the bike workouts? Right, so we've got, what have we got? Stride at 16.9. These are sniffing, it's quite cold out here. Oh, that blue one. 9.6. That's about all the rest of what we're going to get in this session. Short strider. I never knew. Known to refer to as a strider. Is that an American thing? I don't know how they've just called it a stride. Or strides, plural. Right, 11.9. Striders. Yeah, you've got an extra R in. Right, 16.9 then, quickly. Some recovery. That's what I'm going to get in this session. Ooh. Right, we're into our 1016. Ooh. Wasn't quite as fast as that stride. Right, so I see with 9k's time then. Not sure much talking about doing this. Am I catching up anybody? Oh, a minute behind half, it looks like. So I've got a few people to chase along the way. Yes, it's a weird session. I've never done a session where you deliberately slow down off a fast pace. Let's see if we're going with a 16k one. I want to run my 10k out on Sunday. This does feel quick. Just get into a rhythm there. Of course, Darren and Guy did 3 hours at 14k, didn't they? So I should be able to manage 6k. Well, I've already. Last of the session. Yeah, that's a good message actually. This is showing you how not to run a race by going too quick and dying horribly. Not really. past. Interesting session though. So I kind of prefer it this way, I'm starting late and having some people to chase. So that race on Zwift very often, but it kind of feels like I'm done. Right, we're nearly halfway through this one. So well done. Is it Kato? My cadence has dropped a bit. 177 now. Keep optimistic. 3K step to go. Oh, wait, he's coming down there. Nakamura seems to be going well. 3:30 pace. Must be doing 3K by now. We'll do what I can do. Yeah, up to 10th now from 14th. Focus on my form, not chatting maybe. Right on, Gabriella. That's right on, Brian. That's Brian. Right, we're nearly through this 15K session. left the track. Stabilising a bit. It's good, we've got a long way to go yet. One past. We need to head to the next one now. There's our arch for half a marathon pace for 3k. Yeah, it's about right, that's a comfy sub 3 hour marathon pace for me. Right, 14.4. A bit better. It was like a long, long route into that. Oh, it's pretty static, but I've got a real idea. Massive boost in heart rate. And drift, probably drift against slowing down slightly. Anyway, we've got nearly halfway in the session now. Huh? Also, this place does feel better. I can almost get a few words out there. I've been doing this for 3 hours though. That's what I'm supposed to be doing in my race. But it seems an awful way for a rep 3k, which I've done 400. Thanks for the Eric. You commissioned this pain. Is it Dan McClues that sets these sessions? Very one of the top age group athletes in the world, right, man, and good coach as well, so just to try a few ideas. Kind of do the same old thing. Still not halfway in this session yet. I sort of done the hard bit, but I've got long ways to go. It's a weird one. This is called endurance. I certainly won't be daring up to pick up speeds though. So I'm currently ninth in the on the road. Next person is 29 seconds ahead. So I might catch them. Oh, it's chaos here. Right, we're halfway yet. Alright, 6 feet to go. 5.7 gone. Focus on relaxing your jaw. What's a new one on me? Stop breathing out. Stop talking, mate. Alright, so we've got 5 more kind of running to do. Room to cool down. I might go to 6, I think. If the speeds people are doing. Got to a cadence, say to 90. So you show that we double that, so. I've seen octal cadence being essentially below 180. I guess for Ironman though, not very fast, are you? That's a difference. Right, now, I'll start playing the session. Heart rate is coming down. That's good. Here in Zwift, this is a bit of an obvious one. It's a bit difficult for people. You're kind of going at your own speed, though, so you can't really... You can't really sort of sit behind them, as it were. Alright, we've done a mile of the 3K. Not being too bad, but... the end though. I always look forward to the end of runs. You come nice when you're on them, but right, well, let's catch somebody else. Right on, Clarence, I'm quite sure. David, Darren, not sure. There's two runners together. Calmer, is that? Right, another cat this week, and then we drop down to the mouth and place it. Only pace, so it's not after a 112 mile bike ride and a little dab in the sea. Oh, the heart rate's coming down anyway. 132, it's encouraging. cruising. How's your heart rate looking? Yeah, not too bad. Low 130s. Right on, Michael. I say he runs with us a lot. So I'm now 2 minutes behind Gordon, going about 30 seconds a K quicker. So may I'll catch him. Final 3K. Stop. Or is he? Might not be actually. Oh, that's weird. It's 30 seconds now. What's going on there? Right. It's splitting between being 30 seconds ahead of me and 2 minutes. I'm not sure what's going on there. Yeah, so now it's changed. It's only now 27 seconds. So I'm not sure which is right. Can't see them yet. Anyway, we've nearly come to the end of this 3K section. Heart rate's coming down, that's good. 131 now. Mega has stopped, so has Miller's. Finished the session, and they finished. Right, so can we actually see Gordon yet? The arch. Simply say what it's last, but I think it should be marathon pace, more or less. Not to the arch yet. Going back to the 5K loop. Oh, there he is, behind the tree. And there's Gordon. Right, 14.4 then. 14.4 to 14.0. So you count this 3K. I should overtake Gordon very shortly. Yeah, it feels slightly easier this one. Not so noticeable between this 15 and 14.4. So we're wearing the same top, aren't we? This blue top. I've actually got a Zwift blue top, but my orange one to. Oh, now six. How did I get to six? What's Miller's up to? I'm sure I've run with him before. He's been all over the place, this place, but he had a, like he had a dropout or a walk. Anyway, so there's a couple more to pick off yet. I'm gonna race over to just run this out. Alright, so just 2 more miles to go. Alright, heart rate low 130, so it's coming down, that's good. It was 140 odd initially. Let's see if we can keep it around here. Alright, best 5k of 20.04. That's pretty nippy. Haven't been that fast in treadmill for a while. Alright, we're in danger of catching Millers. Two more K to go. It's a marathon pace training now. Right where I need to be. So far. Yeah, looks like it. Well, there's Millers, I can see him just ahead. Right, over to the ocean. feeling quite cruisy now. It's nice. I guess that's the whole point. If you go off too quick, try and slow a bit to run. This match has been on the Queen K, running backwards towards the finish. Yeah, I don't think I'm doing Iron Man. Too far for me. I can't swim very well. And I think I cycled 100 miles once. And that was a sporty right down there. Even a marathon, I'm hardly accustomed to. I've only done three. Kind of my fourth one in February. Right, it's taken a while to catch me, hasn't it? When she says to run at a certain RPM, I've never seen that before. Interesting. Has it looked at my data, or was that just a random thing? As it is, that's the speed I'm running. Cadence I'm running at. Right, so I finally caught Millers. Is he gonna start racing me, I wonder? Yeah, he is the bugger. Look, he's trying to race me, he's doing a workout. Ha ha! He's suddenly gone up to 15 kph. What's he doing? Do a session, make sure you do the session. Well, if he's that knackered. Oh, something else coming off a bit now. Who's this? Not Darren, is it? Right, so I've not had that for a while. Two people just go past me at 14k. I don't know what Millers is doing, he's now basically sprinting. He's basically doing the first speed he's meant to do at the start. So, if you're looking to impress the selectors, do the session, not something else. Right, the whole point of this session is to get used to these paces. Keep that heart rate steady. You don't suddenly jump to 15, 16k on an Ironman when you're running at 13, 14, do you? Crazy. So he's now 34 seconds ahead of me. And now he's dropped, now he's slowed to my pace again. Slower. Oh, I don't know. That's weird. We're bang out the 417s. 500 to go. I might do this one now, actually. Right, now Millers has come back to me again now. It's got at 3:30 pace, and you'll be, flipping your boots on it. one step at a time. Let's close this session. You can see that finish line. Yeah, I need that. This is really slowed now, maybe it's just warm now. There it is again. So I've been taking 30 seconds out of me, and now it's already back in. Here's my finishing arch for the main set. So what speed have we got now? 12 or something. Right, what's better? He speeds up again now to 15 kph. I'm going to get it for now. So not too bad. The heart rate's coming down. All looking good. About 12 actually, it wasn't too bad. Nice and cruising now. It's funny how 12 kph feels so much easier in the Vaporflies after some fast work. I wonder what middle places are. Still following me at 12 kph. Fun bike run. I'm probably going to let Miller's pass me again. I think all the slow down. Here we go. Well, that's teasing a bit, then go to 13. See if we've got anything left. Here's a triathlete. Oh, not in the lead. Like I said, the guys are finished. I think Miller's is perhaps finished his session. Let's run on to 12k. It's nice, I feel quite cruisy at 13 now. Arch. with me, it's right behind me. Right, I don't know where it's taking me. Death. Right, there we go. Look at the stars. We'll run to 12k. Wish we'd do an hour. Actually, the distance might be wrong. Oh look, there's Miller's. Oh, she's only done... She's done less distance than me. Anyway. Right, I'll run on for an hour, I think. Right, 5 minutes. That's for running vape loads all the time, it's so much easier. Sure, it's come race day, you get no lift up. L. Melling. Name rings a bell for some reason. Okay, so another 3 more minutes. I'll do us for an hour. Best 10k of 41.54. That's pretty good. So we're on Luke. I think it's Luke, or is it Lee? Luke rings a bell. Might be wrong. Probably Luke or Lee, isn't it? It could be Lee afterwards. Actually, it might be, I don't know. Leon? Lee or Luke? I'm not sure. Apologies if it's not any of those. Apologies, I don't know what it is anyway. Right, let's just do another 2.5 minutes. Of 3.45. Oh, that was the one at 16k to start with, isn't it? Makes sense. Right, 2 more minutes in. Melling doing. Must have done some sort of workout, I think. It's like, here comes Miller's again. He's off. He's on the session and now he's off at his 3:30 pace. What is he doing? It's completely mad. How can you run a session like that and then go off and do a sprint? How long is he looking last for? run there. I know he's going really slowly. Painful. Now he's doing 6 minute pace. Right, let's see if he catches up. There we go, wait for me. And then no, he's letting me go by. Alright, we're done now. Here he goes. Off again. What is he doing? He is completely crazy. Well, I know what, I'll do a workout session in the academy and then I'll do flat out sprints after. See what he goes for. Going about 16. Okay. I'm going to slow it again. Perhaps I'll do one then. Catch him up and then go. I better do 14k now, don't I? It'd be bad luck to finish on 30. That's on 13k. Let's just do one more k. I'm surprised minutes by going straight past it, but 3:30 pace. But if he speeds up, I'm going to speed up. Okay, let's do Zwift. Doesn't speed up all right. I think it's going to go any minute, doesn't it? 6 so he's now doing 10kph. 6 minutes. Okay, I've got 7 seconds on him. Oh no, he's off. No, he's not. Oh, he's getting faster. Here he comes. Right, let's go. Last one. going down. Send him off. Up start. Let me finish at 14. You're on further than me, isn't it? Right, let's get this heart rate down. Do 14 kilometers for a stop. There we go, his nose is off. I'll let him do his strides or sprints or whatever. There he goes. I think you can actually join the Gwen Jorgensen run at 5 o'clock. What's the time now? 20 minutes, isn't it? If I can actually enter the Gwen Jorgensen run, and I can come back 5 run with Gwen Jorgensen. Here we go. Let's try and enter that. There we go. Entered. Right, we just pop to the loo and we can come back in a bit later. Right, see you in a bit. Okay, so back and... How long we got? 15 minutes. Let's just see who's around. Ba-dum-bum-bum. Right, I've got 14 minutes. I wonder how many people have joined the Gwen Jorgensen run. Let's just see who's around with runners. Talking about streaming. Ba-ba-ba-bum-bum. Right, I haven't got another 10 minutes. Right. So, should we join the event? See who's anyone there. Join event, run with Gwen Jorgensen. I just want to get two events now, one, aren't I? 15 kph. Oh, I'm going 15 kph. I'm doing a fun run. Oh, that's interesting. So I joined. Oh, okay. So now I must have got a new Zwift thing. So I've got my endurance simulation automatically saved. So I must be starting a new file for this run. I wonder if Gwen's on YouTube. Let's see if I can bring up my YouTube. See if she's on there. I wonder if she's actually running with us. Is she one of those people, Gwen? No females there, are there? Let's have a look at the companion app messages. Let's get the treadmill going, so I just get a bit of a loosen out. So I've got 7 minutes to go, yeah. Wonder what speed she'll do. I think she'll do about 12k, I reckon. I think that's what she did last time. Right, 4 minutes to go then. Good morning, Gwen is in here. I don't know if she's actually streaming this. I can watch her stream with her. Alright, let's go to YouTube. She's probably on YouTube, if anywhere. Thank you for joking, joining. I wonder if she's got her husband doing the commentaries. Right. Tingo's live stream, that's me. Anyone on there? Nobody on there, not really doing much YouTube action yet on my Zwift stuff. Right, how long have we got? 3 minutes. Where is... Well, what I should do is get my fans on again. Right, you was the YouTube when you were in. Bum bum bum. When. Let's see if she's streaming her one. Just the truth. No, it doesn't seem to be, does she? So we'll expand on that. Right, let's back in my stream. Oh, we've got all the old people out. Krista's out. Where's the wish from? It's only got 2 more minutes. Okay then, so, Gwen Jorgensen run. That's a start, let's get some speed going. Right, what speed are we doing here? Are they saying 2 squared quick? So I've got my vaporizer on to run a 4K recovery run. Let's get a little bit of a jog going. Into running again, actually. Stop running and get back into it again. Right, what speed is it doing? 12? Let's go 12. Actually moving. What speed is everyone doing? Is this about right? Gwen's doing... Yeah, she's doing... 12K to get to it. Michael's there. Gwen's there. I'm just gonna change my camera angles, I'm gonna see ya. Right, where's the camera angles? We'll get right on, isn't it? Let's do a padding view. There we go, is that on? Alright, so we're going to do 2k to this base. Come on, Lindy. Little looser after my Tri Academy workout earlier. What's been Gwen doing? It's been out 12-1, I think. So I'm right beside her, right in front of her, I think. She's the one with the yellow beacon, but that's a spot around. I haven't had the beacon for ages, actually. This is a few people for this speed's a bit quick. It's a nice speed for doing a few extra cakes. Whoa. So how many of us in this run would you say? It's about 20, is it? I think she's got a Woodway treadmill, so I imagine she's got the gem module to make it a smart treadmill. So I think the 1K. Right, so I think the idea would be to try and run as close to Gwen as possible. Which I mean, just basically staying where I am. Now it's odd that she's doing 4:57 pace and I'm doing 5, and yet I'm sticking directly in front of her. And there she is. We've all got my member tops, so it's hard to tell who's who. Change the kit, I think, after this. Need to pick up the speed a little bit. Just for your pacing. What speed are you doing now? Back in the interval session again. Right, and now behind Krista and Gwen, so in the right spot. Now somewhere. Right, let's see if I can get a view. Get a view behind her. Okay, 4:44, let's go to 12:06 and that should match her. They run club. So they get back to this little group. There's a mile on that one. Okay, let's pick up a bit more. Doing now then. Till 8. Alright, what's the still? 12:09:13. Well, that was actually a lot more inclusive one, is it? Let's see if we can catch up back to her. Right, so halfway then. This is faster than I thought it would be, actually. Halfway. Oh, halfway is pretty low though, it's only 1:21. Thank you. all the blokes are wearing November shirts. And Gwen's in black. And she's got the beacon. Message out on the yeah, just on the oh, gonna hurt now. Let's hold back a bit. I can't see things. 4:23. I'm going to catch up to me then and I'll match her speed. Here she comes. Let's get in the frame. Right, here's Krista and Gwen. Krista says he's watching me, so if you're looking for my tactics, not to race it. Just see if I can stick with Gwen. Just over the case again, huh? This looks like the back of the workout. So let's go. That's in 3. That's in 4. No, she's going past her 35. Go one more. 13:6. More still, 13:7. Now I'm matching her speed, same time. Two more laps to the track to go. speed. I'm not in about, let's go 14 then. See what she does. Right, a bit faster, 41. That's a marathon pace. There's a huge pack of us trying to run right next to her, isn't there? She's well up. Okay, nice one. Okay, good stuff. Ooh. It was a tough little finish there. That's not too bad. Okay, so that's end run on this one. Cadence, general, ran with, Cartwright, Cowling, Molling, runners from AJ, John Hancock, Brian Macker, Sondre, Cato. Well, that was earlier, I think. Sussex Geezer. Gabriella, Brian, Eric, Min, Matt Wardle, Daryl Claret, Jose Yenko, Michael Hasser, Randy, Raymond's Millers. That was the guy that goes fast. Luke Merrill, twice. Victor Klinkis, Varanko, Scott, Marco, Krista, Chris, Gary, Steve, David. That's it. Right, marvellous. Time wrestle with the timeline for that run. What my heart rate get to? 130. We're going quite fast at the end, sub-marathon pace. Cadence, what's the cadence doing? A bit up and down there. Yeah. Just under 180, wasn't it? That's pretty good. Alright, okay, 4.1k.
Okay. So I've already done one run, so this must be.
Fun run with Gwen Jorgensen.
Okay, so here we go. Right. Save that one.
The right shoe on Strava, next percent in my 13 size. Let me have a look at my run from earlier. Michael Hasso. I don't. I've had Steve Cowling. Any Lambricky? What's the time tonight? Day today, 4th. Okay, so is everyone still on the stream? Hi, Gavin, he's still there. Right, so we're all done. How long have I been on now for?
Nearly 2 hours.
Right, I'll probably call it a day now. I'm going to have my something to eat. Right, so quite a good run with Gwen. Oh, where's my Zwift? Oh, Zwift is gone. Right.
Let's stop the stream then. And see you on the next one. Bye.